Hi, this is Dr. Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, StraightSmileSolutions.com, and today we're going to talk about tricks and tips to help to rotate premolars with Invisalign or really many different brands of aligners that are out there. Now, not all brands will allow you to be able to use this trick. Some do, some don't. So you're going to have to ask. I know Invisalign does. This is a case I want to share. But if you have, you know, a tooth that, for example, how rotated is this? I don't know, 40 degrees, something like that. If you have a tooth that is rotated, clearly not 90 degrees, you know, but certainly, you know, it's pretty decently rotated, this tooth right here. You could definitely, you're going to have a hard time derotating this with just a buccal attachment. It may not even be possible. And usually when you submit these with Invisalign, they're just going to leave it rotated. And I guess I get really surprised at how many general dentists go, oh, well, it's not possible to derotate that tooth. Of course it is. You just have to tell them how you want to do it. They won't do it unless you tell them how to do it. So it's one of almost like going to Starbucks and ordering one of those secret drinks off the menu. You can do a lot of things with Invisalign. You just need to know how to ask for it. And if you don't ask for it, you're not going to get it. So don't ask, don't get. So one of the hacks that I use with very rotated teeth, especially the round ones, like molars and premolars, but you can also do it if there's no interference with an anterior tooth as well. Canines, sometimes I do, is to put two attachments on the tooth, but not two just on the buccal, one on the buccal and one on the palatal, or one on the buccal and one on the lingual. It works, as you can see, it does work. Of course, you're going to get a blue or a black dot, most likely, you know, and we can talk more about what those mean later. But you can definitely do it. It's very predictable. Another way you can do it is you could also cut a window out and do a button, but that's going to require you placing power chain and stuff like that. So I think that this is easier because they can just take it in and out and there's nothing that needs to be replaced or anything like that. But yeah, it totally works. Done plenty of cases, seen plenty of cases. Works great. You just have to ask for that palatal attachment. And then, of course, don't forget to take it off at the end. It's really easy to forget. So hopefully this was helpful. Again, just ask for, we call it a counter moment in ortho. So there's moments and counter moments. So when you're trying to derotate something, you can ask for a counter moment so that you're moving the tooth in an opposite direction and you're applying a force to both sides and not just one side. It's much more efficient. So hopefully this was helpful. All right. Thanks so much.